Come on, boy. That's the spirit. My knife is more strong.
Some good timing. These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns. Oh, right, I'm Lorelei. Did Reese send you?
Who or what is a Reese?
my boss, CEO of Atlas. You're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the screen in the vault.
This is the work of the Calypsos. I am hunting the vault to keep its power out of their grasp.
The Calypsos? Those yammering Echonet arseholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you. I'm good to go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready.
If you want the skills to get the kills, you need a class mod.
Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble.
Hey, recruit! 7 years ago, I started the Claps List service to connect people in need with heroes like you. Look, I forgot the password. But hey, these requests are only 7 years old, so I bet these people still need help slash are alive. There's a doctor named Ace Baron who needs your help. He lost his staff. Head to the Mount Shua Recovery Center and do the thing. Then we'll both be showered with praise and admiration for our good deeds.
Malawan pushed most of the Atlas forces back to HQ, but I've got a small team working behind enemy lines. I have to make sure they haven't been overrun with all these bandits running around. I'll be honest, Atlas forces are gutted. I've been using what resources I've got left to keep the Civ safe and disrupt Malawan's supply lines. Where the hell did these bandits get hover wheels? That's Malawan tech! Let's take one out, see if we can find where they're getting this stuff. Nice! I see a depot in the wreckage. Grab it!
Okay, one more time, and I'm gonna say it slowly. Don't kill the Malawan guy.
My people are inside. Let me do the talking. Oi, Skyman! Open up!
Password?
Passwords, open the bloody door before I shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
It's definitely her, guys. Welcome back, sir.
Report, how's it looking?
Lots of movement. Bandits and Malawan patrols working together. Move the civs into the tunnels just in case. And we've tried contacting Reese, but Malawan's jamming our comms.
Bollocks. Stay sharp, Skyman. Come on, Vault Hunter, this way. There's an Atlas base nearby with a direct line back to Reese and HQ. Malawan captured it a few months ago. I haven't had the manpower to take it back, but now that you're here, maybe we can finally send those bastards packing.
See ya, Vault Hunter.
Oh, wow. Hi.
See these civilians? Malawan doesn't care if they're caught in the crossfire. They're here to take over Atlas and sell Reese's new weapons as their own. To them, this war is just a merger. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base. Ready to move out? The base isn't far, but... What was that?
Citizen, this planet is now property of the Malawan Corporation.
Payback's all I got. Right, so... As you can see, life sucks right now. There's these two Malawan guys, Rax and Max, who are crapping it up in particular. It's like they're trying to out-war crime each other. One of them murdered my family. I don't know. Find out who did it and kill him.
Hey, did that stupid Sim tell you I killed their family? Well, I totally did. I'm the worst there's ever been. Guess you gotta kill me. Hey, Max, look who's got Vault Hunter after him. What? No way. I killed that family. Vault Hunter, come after me, not Max. Hey, you can kill a litter of bodies if you had a custom built bad bunny monster. Which he doesn't, because I have that!
These guys both suck ass, which means we can't trust either of them. You gotta figure out who killed who if I'm gonna get my revenge.
Got you in the fight! We're heading to Watershed Base. It's through here. Malawan's bloody well entrenched, so get ready for a fight. We're close. Get ready. These guys aren't bandits. Malawan's a well-equipped corporate arm.
We're gonna hit them hard and make it hurt.
Best equip this Sim, or drink it, or whatever. What'd you buy again? You've got enemies, and I've got ammo. Did you want a bank for that? Always a pleasure, Vulcan.
Don't run off now!
I hear you, beast.
Distract them!
Torpedoes! They're sending in reinforcements!
Into the fray!
Right there!
Fire! Come on, man!
wasted, you wankers. That was brilliant, Vault Hunter. All right, let's get that channel open to Atlas HQ. Re-establish connection, come on. Whew, all right, connection to Atlas headquarters is still intact. When you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Come see me again.
Hi, you've reached Reese Strongfork, CEO and wartime general of Atlas Corporation. Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Reese, relax. It's Lorelei. We've taken back Watershed Base with a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this? This is my siege mustache. The troops love it. Anyway, who's your friend?
I am a Vault Hunter, and a Crimson Raider.
Vault Hunter? Crimson? Holy crap, yes! How many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Fewer. My pack may be small, but our body count is high.
What? Come on! I can't take back this city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Reese. Really good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city, and they're working with Malawan. Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody. Just piling on. Well, new friend, you showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at Malawan's strategic gigamind. If they are after the vaults, that's where the intel will be. Go meet up with my agent. Reese, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm gonna get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you. Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a cyclone. It's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin. You got time for a job? What do you say we start civilizing this war-torn city again? Let's start with the most precious commodity of all, coffee. I'm feeling right ragged, and when a commander makes mistakes, people die. And I'm sure my troops could use a pick-me-up as well. Head to the Rise and Grind coffee shop to get started.
That little sprig of mint gave you a new vehicle, huh? I'll make sure it's loaded into your catch ride profile so you can destruct a new one from any terminal.
didn't know I host an interplanetary battle royale called the Underdome, but I'm not the only one. There's a celebrity bandit named Killavolt who's hosting a live-streamed fight to the death in Promethea's seaport district. Killavolt's a total skeezball, and he's giving Battle Royale a bad name. So we're gonna pull the plug on his show. I'll meet you down on the planet.
Superfan! So, what do you think of our first corporate sponsors? I gotta say, so far selling out rules.
We gave Malawan an unlimited supply of screaming war meat, aka our followers. And they gave us a bunch of crazy high-tech guns.
And once they take the planet, they get Atlas and we got the vault, so you're left playing with whatever you got down there. You just keep doing you! Ah!
Plaza. Malawan's got a weapons depot set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets. So that's what he's after.
Skag is down!
Beast.
tear!
Broadcast towers against them.
Defeat our forces on Trophy.
testing an experimental stair climbing module. Oh, I see the problem. He didn't turn it on. What a dead idiot. That module might come in handy for my new friend.
Excuse me. Let's hunt.
sword!
So this guy comes into my shop today, Reese Strongfork. Says he's the new CEO of Atlas, the poor fool. Offered to get me in on the ground floor. Of what, I said? A pile of rubble, a disbanded army, a tarnished brand? I told him his business sense was...
Yep, right there is where I did all those family murders. Just chopped them up, threw them indiscriminately into those body bags like a gunky trail mix. That was so awesome when I did it! It was me, Vault Hunter! I did those murders and they were all super horrible! I should be the target!
This only proves Malawan killed my family, not that Rax or Max did it. My family was stashing supplies in a vehicle nearby. See if there's any clues there.
Vault Hunter, seriously, I'm the worst. One time I made a guy drink that green goo inside a corrosive barrel. Dude melted, saw his skull and stuff. What are you talking about? That was drunk Daryl and he did it on a dare. You can't be taking credit for that. Nah, man. Drunk Daryl was this guy who blew himself up. Siphoned methanol from a pyrotech's flamethrower.
You know what? You're right. I was getting those mixed up. You did make that guy melt. Mad props.
Damn right.
Fred, all those dumb supplies! I'm a menace to society! Vault Hunter, you gonna come kill me or what?
No way! I destroyed those supplies! I'm history's greatest monster! If anyone deserves a Vault Hunter coming after them, it's me!
I honestly don't know which one is horrible enough to have murdered my family. Just pick one to kill, I guess. I'll consider that my payback. I trust your judgment.
Come on, boy. Feel the bloodlust.
Thank you.
myself. That other guy seemed pretty family murdery too. There's still a chance it was him. Maybe you could go kill him just in case?
So you figured out I'm the worst after all. Let's do this!
I see prey.
Turning out to be a real bummer!
Chest. Good to see you, my boy.
Vault Hunter? What are you doing up in here?
The small robot said it was about your lost staff.
Seriously? I put that request up like 7 years ago, back when I had a respectable establishment, not this crap pile you see now. But I am glad you're here. See, I'm trying to help out all the poor bastards affected by this war, but yo, straight up, we are running short on med supplies. We need hexaprazine, skag oil, melodinax, and hemopax. Track some down for me, will ya?
Mark!
Dubs, I'm not just a doctor in medicine. My practice is in combat trauma, but my residency was in rhyme. Word. Oh, snap! I forgot to give you a mixtape. Do you want one?
No.
Yeah, no, I get it. You're concentrating on your flow. I'll hit you with it later. He stole those supplies. It's a pushover, though. Just threaten him, and he'll give him up.
Glad to have you back.
Some supplies
here, and I'm happy to sell them for a reasonably marked up price.
I'm just trying to feed my family. You understand, right? Please, don't shoot. There's been enough bloodshed around here. Just give me the cash and we can make a deal.
Yeah, we've all got a sob story. As for me, I've got patience to heal and no patience to deal. Just threaten him and be done with it.
You don't know what it's like down here. People don't eat for days. It's a nightmare. Whoa! Okay, fine. Take them. They're yours. Just please, don't hurt me.
That's what I'm talking about! You had that fool straight up fear dumping!
Back, player.
rapper, but listen, medicine, it comes and goes, but my rhymes, that's just for the soul. Look, just spit some poison. See, I bust raps like I bust caps, and that's that. Don't mess with my knapsacks full of fat stacks, or else you get the clapbacks. Word? Word.
Good find, Beast.
Looks like we're still a little short on hemoglobin. Hemoglobin disrobin is the title track on my mixtape, by the way. Did you want one, or no? Still no? Okay, screw it. I'll donate some of my own. Grab this empty emo pack and give me an assist. Okay, now. Very, very carefully. Okay. Easy does it. Yep. Okay. That'll do.
I apologize.
Okay. Thanks, I think. But at least maybe this will finally give me some street cred. Maybe I'll get one of those sweet Atlas robot arms. But hey, don't worry about me. I'll survive. So are my patients, thanks to you. Mount Schuler is finally ready to staff up and heal the hurt. Last chance on that mixtape, by the way. Still no? Word? Word.
I've missed you, boy.